Florida matter and state of Georgia versus Dupuan, violation of the Florida Controlled Substances Act.
Tell me why you want to be in drug court.
Because I need it to change my life. If I don't do this, I lose my daughter and I lose my freedom.
Okay. For years, our criminal justice system has been all about punishment. We are now seeing the pendulum start swinging back towards restorative justice. With the drug court, people's substance abuse issues are taken into consideration in preparing a strategy for when they come out of jail. I heard that you've been in front of some other judges before, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And when you've had contact with police officers or investigators, they've told you not to speak. Because anytime you speak, it'll be held against you.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, this court's different. When you speak in this courtroom, that is used to help you. And the more you share with me and with your team, the more we can help you. The young man who played into the program today clearly had manifestations of someone who was still under the influence of something. And the remarkable tool that we have is to invite them down the hall to undergo a drug screen.
Aaron Lab's results are in. His results on cocaine is positive, and it's almost 300. Which means that printer lab that he's done cocaine within the last 48 hours.
I am not high.
You have double the limit that we allow before it's even measured.
Mm-hmm.
I know it is. So, I think what we're going to do is take him into custody. He's in contempt of court, showing up with that in his system, knowing he was going to plead today.
Is there anything I can do to not go to jail?
What if I do this to demonstrate to you that we're on your side? How about if you go into custody, I'll bring you back over Wednesday morning, and if you're clear-minded then, I'll sign the papers for you to be released. Okay. If you don't learn anything else from today, I need you to understand that you can't use substances in this program and get away with it. What we did today was perform an exercise where we showed him what power we had, but we also extended grace and mercy. All right. We'll see you later, buddy. Don't blow it.